Flinders Island in the Furneaux group of islands in Bass Strait. The minute you leave the airport and hit local roads, there's one thing you shouldn't forget. It's a polite wave to your fellow road users. While waving to drivers isn't uncommon in rural Australia, on Flinders Island, it's a big part of local etiquette.
Whenever I come across to Flinders, every car I pass on the road, you're putting your hand up at the steering wheel to give a wave.
It all started over here, and then, of course, over the years, it filtered across to King Island and other parts, small parts of the around the state.
Everyone you meet, you pass, you just give them a, you know, gentle wave.
It's g'day, how you going? And acknowledgement.
How you wave is important too, and can vary based on how well you know a person.
We all do different ones, or it's like, mad, hello, or like just, you know, humble, g'day.
Now that's a hello wave, we know that person. Now here comes somebody we don't really like because he's from up the north of the island. He's coming down. It's just a little wave, that's half a wave.
This one is when you're, I guess, you're close friends with someone, you know them really well. I usually go like this one hand is people that I'm friends with, and then the one finger's just everyone else.
For those that don't wave, you might get a different kind of salute.
And then we see a tourist that we've waved and he doesn't wave back, so we give him the hello tourist wave. So there's a wave for every occasion.
Most tourists, I think, forget to wave. So, you know, yeah. Sometimes you wave to them and you're like, oh, they didn't wave. You get a bit cut, but...
If you don't wave, you're being rude to your fellow citizen.
I'll get offended if somebody doesn't wave. I think, oh, it must be a tourist. Otherwise, I'm offended.
Yeah.
If you go to the mainland and you're in the habit of waving at a passing car, I find that I'm still doing it. And so suddenly I realise, whoops, these people all think that I'm saying g'day to them, and it's just my habit of driving past another car.
Do you think that you would wave to people when you have a car?
No.
Toy hand,
so
one that just,
yeah.
Sits on the dash going like that.
It's good to have. Just makes you feel welcomed. Everyone waves and it's nice. Yeah. Different.